you how to make a glad little thing. It is a water container. See, it has water in it. I don't know what you could use it for. You could use it for pouring on your little brother, or if you have like a super snow, you could put one of these and just open it up and it'll put the stuff on the snow. So choose your favorite cup. Mine is this. And you'll need press and seal, glad press and seal, that's what I call it, glad cup. And then you take it. It works with tin foil too. See my cup? I'm going to simply push down on it and put some water in it. You have water in it. I just take it. And I have one. It can also be a little drink. Thank you for watching The Best Thing Ever.